This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. I trust him with my life.
So, Henry, what kind of job are we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but thanks. I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable. Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
How about it? See you later.
Center Radio. Empire Bay's home for that hot new rock and roll sound. DCNR.
Hello?
Hey, we're all set. Meet us over at the apartment.
Yeah, right. I'm leaving now. You got the package?
What do you think? Henry's setting it up now. Get your ass moving. That fat fuck can show up any minute.
All right, I'll see you in a bit.
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Will you buy your ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming! Those black cars! Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on.
They got guns.
All right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
That's him, Vito. Waste that fat fuck.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going deaf over here.
Thank you.
Move it, Vito! We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we'll cover you.
We're coming for you,
asshole! Over here!
Back me up, Vito.
All right,
Vito.
This one's mine.
You're fucking dead! You shoot like my sister. Showtime, Vito. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Something for you.
Die, you rat.
Vito, come on, huh? We gotta move.
Going in.
Oh, no! No!
My God.
Come on, no!
Help me out here, fellas.
You're fucking dead!
Yeah!
Come on, think of something. Hurry up!
Come no closer! Leave me alone!
Bring it on, motherfucker!
Going in!
All right, show that! Okay, hit the button, Vito.
What are you doing, Joe?
What? Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. We should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
Here they come!
Shit, they got commies!
Shit, there's an army of them.
I am right here, scumbag!
Peter, Joe, do something! You can't just fucking sit here!
What the fuck do you expect me to do?
You shoot at me,
who the fuck?
For Christ's sakes. Vito, do something. You're the expert here.
You shoot like my sister.
Come on, Porky's upstairs.
Are you hiding, you little prick?
Don't kill me! Please! I got a wife!
You should have thought about your wife before. Don Clemente sends his regards.
Oh, fuck!
Fuck you! Sorry, you
fuck.
Henry, you okay? Where'd he hit you?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg! God.
Oh, yeah, it's bleeding all over.
Son of a... Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor,
okay,
you idiot.
Take it easy. Gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in High Brook.
All right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Maradona, you're heavier than you look.
Fat fuck. He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. He missed him by a mile.
Hey, careful.
No.
It fucking hurts.
Please.
Yeah, well,
I don't want to die.
Oh.
I don't need fucks.
This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Damn it, I knew it. This is my dope team contract. It's a fucking jinx.
Got her.
Fire spread.
Oh, damn.
It's just a scratch. Doc will give you a few stitches and then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Shh, you shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. You've seen that in a movie.
Yeah? And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died. Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
Just fucking drive!
Take it for once.
Out of the vehicle immediately, or we will open fire.
Take it easy, will you, Henry? Relax, it's under control.
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax?
You're gonna have a hole in your head pretty soon if we don't get out of this. Vito, do something here!
Fuck the cops! Get me to a doctor now!
Pull this off, I won't forget it. Trust me.
Gonna shoot you right down. Right off of your feet.
Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. We need guys like you.
Take you home with me. And I'll put you in my house.
My new friend, Vito Scaletta.
Where'd you get all this money, if you know?
Yes, baby.
Shake started the baby. Fucking war.
Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. One time.
About time you showed up.
These guys ain't cops.
Kill them!
The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Oh, yeah. Well, come on home to me.